Welcome back, guys, to another episode of GTA 5.
Hey, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. What? Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
We just sold ourselves a semi-truck. I thought, why not? We were in need of some sort of vehicle to get to our second pickup location for the sleeping gas to rob the jewelry store. Instead of taking a normal car, why not take something that we can do things like this? Oh man, I love Grand Theft Auto. I wish real life were like this. I wish I could just run over people with semis. That'd be really, really awesome, but really messed up, but really cool too. Alright. Whoa, what the heck? Why was my map set to that position? I didn't put that there. I put it up here on the heist setup. That's where I want to go. Alright, so apparently I'm an idiot and I can't find it. So I just dropped down. Oh no. We got a cop on us. Not what I want. I don't know where to go. This way. Yo, we almost made it. This is the worst thing possible. We can't. Just got 2 stars because he ran into me. That was my fault, officer. That was an a-hole move by you. This is the worst thing ever. We couldn't figure out how to get to the damn thing. Ended up having to steal another car and jump it into the LA River, and it's just bad news. Oh well, we should be good now. They won't find us down here. That's cool how you can hide from people. Oh, there's a cop down here. Woo! Get out of here. You see that turnaround move? Look at me, I'm a boss, son. Check this out. Whoop! Perfect 180 spin. All right. Here we go, let's get out of here. It's up here and to the left, so I'm just gonna hop out and walk it. Hopefully, oh, we can't get up this. Oh, there's stairs over here. Okay. Cool. Well, now that that entire ordeal is over, hopefully we can actually find our way to the dang place that we're supposed to be going. Is the jewelry heist moving? Or am I crazy?
Don't act like a tough guy.
Oh my god.
Because look where my cursor is now. It's definitely moving. So I guess we'll have to chase it down. That's why this was messing with my head. It was freaking down on the freeway below us and it was moving. Oh my gosh.
I'm not one of you. Do you want to be like me? There's a difference.
I do remember now he had said that you have to like
people like you follow. I am authentic and that's
chase them down or whatever. Like it's a part of a legitimate company that we're stealing this from. So
I won't tell you where
that makes sense. Let's get him now.
God, I just love existential anguish. And quite frankly, who doesn't these days? Remember, I got there first. I was suffering. You are still happy.
Is it this right here? Steal a humane van or its cargo.
I see some bad drivers, but you.
See you, buddy. Oh, God. Now we gotta escape the cops in this thing. No worries, we got it. Get away from the scene as fast as possible. I think we're good to go. That was so close. Come on, we're only one star. This shouldn't take very long. We should be able to lose him no problem. There we go. Alright. Let's take this thing back to the lab. Can we take a shortcut through here? No. Let's take this thing back to the lab and then, oh no. Trev, you done goofed, bro. There we go. Then we can steal the jewelry. I'm really looking forward to stealing that stuff. They've had quite a big build-up to this thing, so... it better be well worth it. I want a ton of money. I want to customize my cars. I want to buy some guns. I want to buy some stocks and be responsible with my investments. I want to do all that. I want to buy some houses. All right. Not wreck the van when we're this close, bud. There we go. Home free. Park this under the bridge as well. Solid.
Hey, Lest. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Alright, cool. Give me the mission pass screen. Oh, never mind. Cutscene, let's do it.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions?
Kill him.
No?
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Here we go, baby. Jewelry heist time. We've all been waiting for this for a couple episodes
Frank,
now. I've been looking forward to it.
Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Norm and Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it.
Sweet.
See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid.
And the murdered out hoopty, let's get going. Alright. Go to the jewelry store. This is intense. Like, I have a crazy feeling in my stomach right now. I can't imagine what actual criminals feel like.
Alright, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen,
driving by cops on the way to rob a jewelry store?
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Look, man, if you nervous about being back at work, you sure don't show it.
Not so much being back at work, but the people I'm back at work with. Present company accepted.
This crew? Are they?
Yeah, pretty low rent. I shelled out for a good hacker, so we should have some time inside the store.
But
the guy I'm in there with ain't dependable, and the guy in charge of the getaway, he ain't either. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Look up in the top left there. The more your crew members, the more you use your crew members, the more their skills will improve. Their cut won't increase. So if we continue to use...
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
If we continue to use these guys, then we can have really amazing criminals that don't take much of our loot. That's going to be awesome.
Excuse me.
Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Good old Frank in his little bug star outfit. He's so cute. Such a G.
Hey, shoot!
Alright, let's get it. Time to dump some gas.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
And not only are the missions in this game more diverse and there's more to do, but they're so much more intricate. Like, when did you ever do something like this in GTA 4 or any of the other ones? Like, this is... it's crazy.
I got an angle.
Alright. BZ gas. Hold LT to aim the throw, RT to throw the projectile. And we're gonna need to aim up, right?
Hold on.
Shit, that was way too far.
Not yet. Hold on.
Do we get it? Nice! The last one, we got it.
That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
That's some strong stuff!
Let's do this! Come on! Follow your lead.
Wait, no, he said in the main cabinets up here was where the most valuable stuff was. Right?
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? Alright, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on!
Hell yeah! $2 million so far.
We're on the clock. Screw this, man.
A minute left.
Pick it up, man. You're dropping more than you're bagging.
You're good at this, Em.
This is a classy joint.
50 seconds.
We got the whole place.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
40 seconds.
We're almost out of here.
Last thing over here.
Keep moving.
It's on the other side.
Grab it and move. Let's go.
$4.4 million.
Don't show for the last time. Move it.
Now get the fuck out of my face.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Damn.
It's go time.
So I guess that's his classic line.
I'm driving blind back here. I could do with some directions, Kareem.
You crack it.
This is nuts, dude!
No hope, loser.
We got 4 stars, baby.
To be telling us where to go.
Oh, shit! Oh!
There's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man.
No!
He crashed his bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
We just lost $2 million.
Keep going, okay? Yeah. But I didn't know about the split up here. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold
pick
on.
One.
Hold on. I've lost my bearings.
You know you've been employed as a driver. Man, you're supposed to know where you're going.
Wait, it was, let's try this way.
You better be right.
Oh, come on. Let's try this way. We definitely have to hire better people next time.
Hey, these sports bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
You asked for bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scramblers.
Oh, yep, there it is. That's where he didn't make good vehicle choices for the missions. You remember that? When we chose the driver? Yep. Dude, this is nuts. If you had a plan like this, I'd be willing to rob the place because there's no way you'd ever get caught.
I can't take much more of this.
You got it, dude. Come on. Oh well, we're still coming away with 3 mil, so I'm good with that.
I hope this is the exit we're after!
Bike team, the plan hasn't worked. Cops are waiting for you in the LS River. We're
Shit!
Here, be ready.
Hey, homeless, fuck! Fuck!
Woo!
I'm here! Keep driving!
The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops.
Peace out, bitches!
Hey, dude, the river's shallow. Cross over this side. Take out the cop cars if you can. Cops! All over the place!
I got you guys, don't worry.
Gunman, what happened to his part of the score?
It's with his crashed out bike.
Shit. All right. F,
should we go back for it?
Let's do this. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Nice. Okay, crew gain experience with each heist you take them on. Their skill will improve with each job completed. So Kareem and Paige both got plus 25% crew skills.
They feel like something I would have written.
Oh, man. I thought I was going to be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were going to be stuck under a cop car.
There got to be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
What the fuck out?
Oh, man.
All right. Yeah!
Woo! What kind of social media you guys on?
What? Follow me on Twitter! All right, number one robbery's an A.
We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Hell yeah, that was awesome.